Are you disappointed to leave Slaven?
Sad. Disappointed, but not in the club. I mean, I expected that, to be fair.
Yeah.
It was the move that, or it is the move that the clubs are usually doing. So, no hard feelings, to be fair. I'm going to be, especially when the time goes by, I'm going to be very proud of my work here.
What did the...
It's going to be my club and all that. That's what?
Yeah. What did the chairman have to say to you?
Nothing. I mean, no hard feelings at all, to be fair. We didn't start this crucial season well. We had really...
I'm really looking forward to meeting the supporters, being in the stadium with them. I'm looking forward to seeing them getting right behind the team and my team also. We need the support, we need everybody with us. It's a big job we have in hand now, but I'm sure with everybody together we can get the right results between now and the end of the season.